Okay, so welcome back. So how do I want this to look? So the bottom, I want it to be like, I think I want it higher from that, don't I? There, is it? That'll do, I guess. They should be able to rotate like that, shouldn't they? I probably want it to be really centralised. Oh, it doesn't make any noise when I fix things, but oh well. What do I want it like there? Can that still rotate? I think it can still rotate though, can't it? Yeah, I know it's cool. I mean, I know the series is called Creator Mode. I know it can't actually fit in there, can it? That should be the perfect size for it. And then on the top. How do I do the top? Okay, survival. Some of this is easy actually to do in survival. So when it coming, it doesn't really matter which way it goes for the. I'm not sure it does. If I design like that and then put the water source here, and be like, I want this one back. That should work, I think. Okay, I need to make sure it doesn't go off the edge as well. I just need to make this. I need to get into this area. Don't want to go in this way. Let's get a little stair here. there, isn't it? Okay, so that's all I need for it. Well, so that should have power in it. So how do I get the power out? That's an interesting question. Can I use an LV thing here? Is it this thing? I don't want to use these two, from the looks of it. I'm not being able to place this. I need an MV one to actually put it on top. What is that? It's not this thing, is it? Weird. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check out and see when this even works. I was under the impression I could just put the thing on top of it. Okay, the first one with a wired coil, then use the same coil in the second block. Oh, I need the connector, don't I? That's what I'm missing. It's these things, isn't it? It's not yet cool. There we go. How do we get connect them up? You made it back, okay. Click the... Oh, wait a minute. And it's got nothing in it, because I knew. I place that incorrectly then. Output is that orange thing, isn't it? No, this is not doing it. Where is the output now? On the top. Maybe if I get the output on the bottom. Still seems to be on the top. That looks like it's the input there. But I guess I'm just not... Let me try replacing this thing. No, it's definitely this thing there. I need the output coming out. I may have also placed it in the wrong... I'm pretty sure it's on this spot there, isn't it? Maybe it's just always on the top. Yeah, let me just do that then. Yeah. So I'll put in a connector. And then I'll put in the... How is that constructed? Maybe I should put it higher. Really? Have I gone on the other? Maybe the only other option is that it could be on the other side. Let's put it here instead. And what difference would that make there? Yeah, I'm wondering where the input is. You know what, I'm going to leave this for another episode because I don't want to keep on doing this for ages. But I'll try and work this out, so thanks for watching.